Hello friends, in the unit number 1 and unit number 2 of electrical power generation we have discussed about the energy generation by using thermal power plant and energy generation by using the hydroelectric power plant. There are certain limitations of these non-renewable sources of energy, that if you are going to generate the electricity with the help of thermal power plant, that will result into the great amount of pollution, as well as the cost of energy generation is considerably high if you are going to consider the setup and all these things. Now, with the changing scenario of the available resources, fuel resources, we need to just find out the alternative means to generate the electricity. And whatever the alternative means, those are called as the renewable sources of energy. In unit number 3, we are going to focus on the solar and biomass based power plant. Now, solar energy is very important energy as far as the its availability is concerned. Now, in the unit number 3, we will discuss certain topics, that is solar map of India and global solar power radiation. Then we will discuss the solar power technologies. Then we will discuss the concentrated solar power plant, that is CSP, their construction and their working. In the CSP, we are going to focus on the power tower, then parabolic torch, parabolic disc and Fresnel reflectors. Okay, these concentrated solar power plants have very good efficiency, or much more efficiency than the flat plate collector solar power plant. Then we are going to discuss the solar photovoltaic system. Okay, in solar photovoltaic, we will discuss about the layout, their construction and their working. Basically, solar PV plant will directly convert the solar radiation into the electricity. The basic difference between CSP, solar concentrated solar power plant, and solar PV power plant is that CSP, solar concentrated power plant, does not directly convert the solar radiation into electricity. They will convert the solar radiation into heat energy, okay, and that is concentrated on certain tubes or something, and then that will use to convert the water into steam or certain liquid into the hot liquid, and then that is used for rotating the blades of the turbine, electricity is generated. So this is the lengthy procedure in which we have a multiple stage of energy conversion. But in solar PV system, we can directly convert the solar radiation into the electrical energy. Nowadays, its efficiency is considerably increases as compared to the 1970 or 1960 when it was launched. Okay. Currently, it will give the efficiency up to 25% to 30%. The research is going on. But whatever the commercially available solar PV system, they will give the efficiency from the range of 17 to 20%. Then we will discuss about the biomass based power plant. As India is mostly an agriculture based country, so in our villages, there are so many. There is a lot of potential to generate the electricity based on the biomass based product. Okay, so we will also focus on these biomass based power plants, and we will just consider that layout of the biomass biochemical based power plant. Okay, then we will discuss about the layout of thermochemical based power plant, that is the municipal based. Now, this is the main problem associated in the municipal corporation. How to just dispose the domestic waste or the commercial waste? So in that case, we will just go for this thermochemical based biopower plant. Then we will discuss about the agrochemical based biopower plant. Okay, so these are the three things that we will discuss in the biomass based power plant, and the features of solid, liquid and gaseous biomass as a fuel for biomass power plant. So these are certain things that we will just focus in the unit number 3. Now, as far as the first part is concerned, solar energy. So, amount of solar energy incident on the Earth's surface is nearly 800 million terawatt hour per year. That is more than 5,000 times the annual global primary energy demand. So, if you are going to consider, this is our world map, solar map. Okay. So, अबाउ 40 और इन बिटवीन 40 to 60 नॉर्थ ईस्ट. सो देर आर सो मे समवॉट लेसर सोलर रेडिएशन, बट इफ यू टू जस्ट टू फाइंड आउट द लोकेशन बिटवीन 40 to 20 और जस्ट 40 years और अप टू 60 years ऑल्सो साउथ, 60 degrees साउथ, यू कैन सी दैट द एनर्जी जनरेटिंग पोटेंशियल इज ट्रिमेंडसली हाई ओवर हियर. ओके, सो द रेड कलर इंडिकेट्स दैट इट इज द हाई पोटेंशियल फॉर जनरेटिंग द इलेक्ट्रिसिटी, देन फॉलोड बाय द ऑरेंज कलर दैट विल शो यू द प्रोबेबल रीजन्स वेयर यू कैन जनरेट द प्लेंटी ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिसिटी. सो सोलर रेडिएशंस विच आर इंसिडेंट इज 2200 to 2500 विच आर शोन बाय द रेड कलर, देन 1900 to 2200 इज शोन बाय द ऑरेंज कलर, फॉलोड बाय 1600 to 1700 शोज बाय द येलो कलर, एंड 1300 to 1600 शोज बाय लाइट ग्रीन कलर. सो वॉट आर दिस रेड ऑरेंज येलो, दीज आर द मेजर रीजन्स इन विच आई कैन जनरेट द इलेक्ट्रिसिटी. सो ऑल दिस रेडिएशन सोलर रेडिएशंस आर गिवन इन टर्म्स ऑफ किलोवैट आवर पर मीटर स्क्वेयर. सो इट मे बी 2200 to 2500 किलोवैट पर मीटर स्क्वेयर. ओके, सो इन दिस रीजन एंड इन आवर इंडिया, मोस्ट ऑफ द पोर्शन ऑफ द इंडिया इफ यू आर गोइंग टू कवर, सो इट हैज द सोलर रेडिएशन ऑफ 1900 to 2200 किलोवैट पर आवर स्क्वेयर. ओके, सो वी हैव द ट्रिमेंडस पोटेंशियल फॉर जनरेटिंग द इलेक्ट्रिसिटी. नाउ इफ यू आर गोइंग टू कंसिडर द केस ऑफ इंडिया ओवर हियर, इफ वी विल कॉन्सेंट्रेट ओनली ऑन द इंडियन सिनेरियो, सो हियर